Okay, not a bad idea to cast your eye over the place again. I'm sure there are other points of interest we can identify. Ourselves the right security outfits and credentials, we could walk right in this way, right to the fucking vault. The art of subterfuge. I like it. shit! Give me a moment. A tunnel. Yes. We'd need a big drill for this, but we could head through there and drill right up to the vault level. Blast our way in. Noisy, but this is a classic play. Here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Serve app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. It works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data. Bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Travel in style when leaving the casino. With VIP status, your helicopter can take you from the roof to any destination of your choice.
Fortune. Come back when you're ready.